From the time you guys are young, you hear so many coaches telling you to watch the pitcher, look at the pitcher, watch the pitcher. But what they're not telling you is what to look for. And I think a lot of you guys also just don't understand how much it can help you as a hitter when you're looking for things. So we're gonna fix that problem right now by teaching you what to look for and how to put that information to use.